Hi there, welcome to Daily Monster 83. Let's see what we can concoct here today. How much of this will end up on my keyboard? All right. A strange one. I think I'm using a little bit too much ink these days, because I end up with these kind of battle blots, I'd call them. But I don't know, sometimes they turn out really well after. Sorry, I was just popping some bubbles there. Okay, well, this one's going to take forever to dry, but it's interesting. And we'll see what it does. Don't turn into a bird. Don't turn into a bird. Okay. All dry. It's sort of... Looks like some giant eagle. Like a rock picking up a sheep or something. But that strikes me as a bit violent. This... A spaceship venting fuel into space. I have options. But also, I don't know. I'm gonna go with something slightly sillier, maybe. Works out. Trying to make myself a little bit of music. There we go.
I don't know, this might be silly. But I saw antlers. I saw sort of a, you know, an odd monster moose. What can I tell you? And it is oddly proportioned. And possibly will just make for a bad drawing, but you never know. Let's see.
I didn't really leave myself a lot of room for the eyes or eye, did I? But let's see. It doesn't have to be all that big. And maybe it's more than one, I don't know. We'll see. I mean, it will be more than one eye, but I guess we'll see if it looks any good or if it's a dumb idea. Judge, I suppose.
But I suppose you will be the judge, because you're the one watching it. Okay, now I have myself a very credible sort of space moose head here. What I don't have is a very credible space moose body. Huh. What to do? Any of this make any sense? Could be a fairly ignominious end to the monster superhero trilogy, if indeed it ends up being a trilogy. I guess we'd know. Not today, but well, I guess we'll know. Yeah, well, when it ends, we'll know when the next one comes through that isn't that. Sillier monsters.
Let's see what we do for the arms. Is that helping? Is it wings? Is that... Is this, in fact... Is it a winged... thing? I guess that would require... blue... blue with... a little bit of the serious blue. Let's see if this spells disaster. Does it spell disaster? Sort of. I mean, it kind of does what I needed it to do. It creates a symmetry. It is a very odd monster. I don't know that it's... I don't know that it's necessarily going to find its way into any Daily Monster Greatest Hits compendium. But what can I tell you? I saw it, and I thought it'd be fun. And I suppose it is fun. You know, it just seems so... I don't know, forced, possibly, silly. It seems inelegant. And that bothers me, of course. As I strive so much to make elegant drawings. But, you know. Why shouldn't there be, on occasion, a monster that is like this? That is just an odd, you know. Sort of experiment. Okay, well, there you go. Such a strange creature. If this monster has a story, and in some ways, how could it not? I hope you'll share it. This may be one for the kids. I think possibly. I think I'm still sort of trying to hammer out some little detail that somehow makes it all come into focus. And I think that this was not it. I'm going to just leave this because I think it just wants to be exactly what it is. It's this odd thing. And I'm going to rely on you to figure out what the story behind it is. So there is Daily Monster 83. Odd thing. And I hope you'll join me for Daily Monster 84, parentheses, anyway. Thank you as always for your time.